The next feature that I'm going to show you is the scrapbook. So say I'm looking through a blog here and came across a post that I really like and want to keep it. But I don't want to keep all the information, but just these parts here. I'll just hover the S Pen on the screen and launch the Air command and go into Scrapbooker. I'll just mark the area that I want to keep. Since it doesn't fall into any existing categories, I'll click the Create Category button and create a new one called Galaxy Note 3. And as easy as that, the information will be saved into the category that I just created. Now, you can also collect YouTube videos and save it into a scrapbook. So let's say I came across a YouTube video on snowboarding tips that I want to keep. So once again, I'll launch the Air command and go into Scrapbooker. And I'll mark the video like so. I'll put this into a category called snowboarding, and I'll also add a memo, like so, and save it. Now let's see how all the information that I collected in Scrapbook looks. So here are all my categories, and I'll go into the Galaxy Note 3 category, and you can see the post that I just collected. And if I want to go to the original link, I can either click on the URL or click the button up here and it will take me to the original page. I can also check the YouTube video that I collected with a memo I wrote down. What's great is that if I press the play button, it will play the video right within the scrapbook, so I don't need to go to the original YouTube page by switching screens.